Black tea manufacture. Young tender shoots are plucked for tea manufacture. Two to three leaves and a bud shoots are the economic harvest of tea. The green leaves are weighed in the garden before sending to the factory. Green leaves are carried to the factory as early as possible. The first stage of black tea manufacture is withering. Primarily, aim of withering is to reduce moisture content of the leaf. During withering, some chemical changes also take place and aroma and flavor compounds are formed. After 10 to 12 hours of withering, the leaves are carried to the processing section. For orthodox manufacture, withered leaves are rolled on the rolling table for disruption of cells of the leaves and give a twist. For CTC manufacture, leaves are shredded in the rota vane machine before passing through CTC machine. Disruption of cells of tea shoots during rolling or CTC cut enables mixing of polyphenols and the enzymes present in the leaf. The next stage of black tea manufacture is fermentation. During fermentation, polyphenols are oxidized, leading to formation of colored polymer and aroma and flavor compounds. It is carried out as floor fermentation or in continuous fermenting machine. Fermentation is a complex biochemical process during which different quality components of black tea develop. During fermentation, a series of biochemical reactions take place with the uptake of atmospheric oxygen. The next stage of manufacture is drying. The fermented leaves are dried up in different dryers to remove the moisture from the leaf particles. The moisture content is reduced to around 3% during drying. The dry mouth teas are then sorted and graded in different machines. Finally, the teas are packed in bags for disposal.